We got a couple of mathletes in the boat, so it's fine.
You know, I taught math for a little while.
Really?
Yeah.
Wow.
Yeah. I taught high school.
What kind of math?
High school math. Like algebra, geometry.
Wow. Mike, where were you when I needed you most? I did not pass. No, I passed, but not with flying colors, you
know? I'm looking around here, I'm in my sculling boat. I'm working out with you guys. The sun's shining, the wind's blowing. I basically got the best job in the world. There's no doubt in my mind.
One thing I love about sports is it makes you more resilient, makes you be able to get through some tough times. And it's so important to focus on yourself and to focus on your health so that you can be there with a little bit more calming energy, bringing that calm to situations where we really need it most.
See, it's interesting how our worlds have come together, because I'm a sprinter, jumper, dancer, you know, performer.
But all about, I feel like you've had this shift towards endurance, like helping endurance athletes, especially rowers.
Wash your mouth out with soap. I'm not an endurance athlete.
I said you're helping endurance athletes.
I am, actually.
Actually, had someone ask me if the dog in Miami was real. And I'm like, no, that dog barks too much, you know, it's gotta be fake. And that dog is 100% real. That's the beauty of what we do. Everything is real right now, you know?
You got a little bug friend here. So there is a yoga pose called Dead Bug. This guy's not quite there yet, but very easily distracted. This is why I found yoga, or why yoga found me.
Something I used to say is so important to remember, and that's the importance of the journey. You know, so many moments in our lives that we work towards are shorter than all of the work that we put in to get there. And that's what I love about showing up every day, rowing on a hydro or on the water, is that I have the opportunity to just create the next moment.
Yeah, exactly. That was beautiful, Akil.
Thank you.
Wow.
I've been working on that all week. It's because of you all that I really get excited to wake up and come to work each and every day. I hope we have that effect on you as well. You're an amazing community. We're gonna have an amazing month here in Newport Beach. Thanks for joining me for this 10-minute sweat. Congratulations to those milestones. We'll see you on the water real soon.